How soon after you graduated did you get involved in politics?
I was involved since I was a teenager. There was a landlord who wanted to take away the place where we all picnicked and played, and the community wasn't happy. So I walked around with a petition, talked to adults, went to meetings, spoke at meetings, and it really taught me that my voice mattered and that we could make a difference.